Sinardi coming down under the bridge.
Oh,
that's a big mistake.
Corkscrew at Laguna Seca.
It's one of those corners where actually many, many things can go wrong.
There's a big bump at the very top, so you have to really get your braking down properly. Make sure you slow the car down before the crest. Ease off as you go over the crest. Otherwise, a lot of people end up locking up the brakes as just the car's cresting. And then once you crest, then you finish your braking.